newly renovated Kyle Field. They expanded this place to 102,000 plus.
It's amazing. The largest stadium right now in the SEC. It's packed. Pretty impressive sight.
Once in a while, I catch myself. Once in a while, I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while, I need your help. But once in a while, I feel like, ooh, I just want to dance, I feel good.
Can the Aggies pull off a miracle in Oklahoma City? Gilder lays it in, tie game. The Aggie season was over with 44 seconds left in regulation, and now they're on to the Sweet 16 in Anaheim.
I just want to dance, I feel good.
A little higher, until you get tired. A little higher, until you get tired. A little higher, until you get tired. A little higher.
We could be screaming till the sun comes out.
Christian Kirk, he is sensational. Touchdown.
Texas A&M Volleyball, SEC champion.
That can make your hands clap.
Olsen Magic doesn't live on in the reuniting of the rivalry. Michael Barrett.
Harvey shot. Go.
Texas A&M and the Aggies move on to the Elite Eight.
Every night when the stars come out, am I the only living soul around?
Here comes Samir Lill, and she successfully defends two in a row.
That is the fastest time in the world this year.
One, two, three. Anybody could have won that race. Great, great swim for A&M and the Aggies.
Goes inside, put back. Good! Davis hit a put back, and A&M